A Chattanooga man is arrested, accused of assaulting a U.S. postal worker. USPS employee Walter Lawrence tells police he was delivering mail in the area of the 2600 block of Long Street Saturday morning. That's when he says Travis Smith became angry over delivery of a package. Police say Smith walked up to Lawrence and punched him in the face. Smith is in custody, charged with aggravated assault.